considered. So then we find that the protest, as we know, there are many students there are protesting for their rights. So this is the this is also a part of politics. You know, the students are joining the politics day by day.
Enough intelligent to solve this question. And third, you say enough is enough.
वालेकुम दोस्तों, उम्मीद है कि आप खैरियत से होंगे। मेरा नाम है निवियर्स ब्लॉच। आज का मेरा जो व्लॉग है वो है ऑक्सफोर्ड लैंग्वेज सेंटर के हवाले से, जो कि डिस्ट्रिक्ट खुजदार में। तो आइए दोस्तों, आपको दिखाते हैं किस तरह ऑक्सफोर्ड लैंग्वेज सेंटर में स्टूडेंट्स को इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज सिखाया जा रहा है।
Transitive verbs, those are verbs which they need an object for their completion, can be changed into passive voice. The verbs which they don't need an object for their completion, those verbs are called intransitive verbs and they cannot be changed into passive voice. Without object, we cannot change them. And some examples are there: sleep, go, come, like such type of words are intransitive verbs.
And our last messenger name of Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. My name is Nazia. Today I discuss because of and on account of. They both are preposition. They means by the reason of something or somebody. Just their difference between their uses. Because of is used with both things and persons. Well.
Hello everyone. I am Maya Bashir, and today is my topic about enough. There have six uses, but today I am discuss only two uses. In the first use, it is used to shows the required or wanted, shows quantity or quality, and our number. For example, there are enough chairs present in the class. And second use, it is used to show the
identification. Yes.
Who is Lord of Lord, who is heir. After the receipt, a lovely name of Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Classmates, assalamu alaikum. Today my topic is about is politics is good for a student or not. So as you know, that's what is politics. So if we consider on politics, so absolutely in our mind one thing is come, that is the parties. As you know, there are many parties. There are professional parties, and in our country there are many federal parties. So if we compare these parties with our politics, so they are also become a part of politics. So if we consider more than further, if we further consider, so then we find that the protest, as you know, there are many students there are protesting for their rights. So this is the this is also a part of politics. You know, the students are joining the politics day by day because they are want to try, they want to get their rights. But
my name is Nawab Khan, and I am a student of PA. Today I am here to discuss some points about the newspaper. So as you know that before the 21st century, there were no televisions and there were no smartphones and there were no social media. So people used newspaper to get information, to learn and many things from the newspaper. But nowadays, as you know that people are using mobile phones and watching television, there is no use of newspaper. So now,
ऑक्सफोर्ड लैंग्वेज सेंटर मछलाई। ज़बरदस्त अंदाज से स्टूडेंट्स को इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज सिखाया जा रहा है और उम्मीद करते हैं कि ऑक्सफोर्ड लैंग्वेज सेंटर का ये काम हमेशा जारी रहेगा स्टूडेंट्स के लिए। और दोस्तों उम्मीद है कि वीडियो आपको पसंद आया होगा, वीडियो पसंद आए तो वीडियो को लाइक करें, शेयर करें, साथ ही चैनल को जरूर सब्सक्राइब करें।